All right, we're sitting here with Summer.
Hello.
Summer, tell the audience a little bit about what your experience has been since you've been training with kettlebells.
Well, I started almost a year ago in January with kettlebells, and I had no idea what a kettlebell was when, you know, I heard about them. I just wanted something new. I was tired of looking at the same person in the mirror every day, and just one day I woke up and saw that person, was tired of it, and was ready for a change, called you, Danny Sawaya, and you introduced me to kettlebells, the best life-changing experience I've ever done. Like I said, a year ago, I was introduced to them, and they are just the amazing little ball with a little handle that come in different sizes and weights and everything, and it's just been amazing.
So what is, like, overall, like, how much weight have you lost?
Well, like I said, January it'll be a year, so my last weigh-in, I was about 43 pounds down, 14 inches down, and 15% body fat down.
Wow, that's amazing. So, you know, you said you were tired of looking at the same person in the mirror. So what was the point? What made you take action? What changed?
I'm one of those people, yes, I've heard it my whole life. You know, I'm a chunky girl. I'm never going to be a size 2 or anything. And my whole life, I've heard, oh, you're chunky or you need to lose weight. And the more somebody would tell me I needed to lose weight, the more I would rebel and eat. Well, then finally, I just, you know, one day I woke up and I saw this person and just everything. I was, you know, I wasn't feeling it anymore. I saw what people, were telling me my whole life. And I was no longer happy with myself. I did something for myself and not what everybody else wanted me to do. And that's what helped me get motivated and stay with kettlebells to this day, because I was doing something for me and not for everybody else. And I think, you know, again, one of the best life-changing experiences. It's not like another diet. It's not like another, you know, exercise program. It's a life-changing experience that gets you into shape, that gets you healthy, that, you know, corrects your posture. It, you know, you learn how to do different things. I feel muscles that I even know existed, and in different ways, and it helps me in my everyday work and everyday life-to-life stuff I do.
Very cool. Well, what is, like, what's some advice you would give someone who might be sitting there and saying, I don't know, those things look really scary. What were some of the things you tell someone about, you know, them being scary or it's too hard?
Well, again, me being, you know, a change and not doing something because of somebody else. Somebody has to do something because they want to. I mean, you can tell somebody, hey, do it, do it, do it, but they're not going to unless they're ready. Now, if somebody is contemplating like I was, then I say do what I do. Just get up and do it. You know, grab that phone, grab the number that you saw was advertising for that weight loss program, and call and be like, I'm ready. Today is the day, and just get yourself into it, because the more you think about it and the more you say, well, I kind of want to do it, then the longer you're sitting there and you're letting it go. The minute you think, oh, well, this is something I want to do, then just go for it. Just do it and don't think twice about it.
Right on. Well, what one thing, you know, I know sometimes it gets really hard to be consistent. It gets kind of difficult. Class can get intense. What's one thing that keeps you going?
Motivation. I have a great support team. I have, you know, my whole entire family, from my mom, my dad, all the way down to my friends and my coworkers. And the best yet is my trainer. You know, you never give up on us. You keep us going. When you see us dying in class, that's your motivation to make us keep going, you know, but it's worth it at the end. It's rewarding to know we just finished a kick-ass workout and to see the results at the end of the workout. Like, you did it. And then when that scale comes in and you weigh yourself, even much more better.
Very cool. And just one other thing. I know that you've done classes at other places and in kettlebells. What's something different about Evolution Fitness that you can say might separate it a little bit differently than you know, other things that you've experienced before?
Well, I've always liked the group I work out with. I'm all about the motivation and working out with the supporting team, and that's one of the things I definitely get here. We all get along great. We're all supportive. But my main thing that I love is, honestly, you. I mean, you as a trainer are amazing. Coming in, you don't just have us jump into anything. You fully take your time with us one-on-one. You assess, you know, with us, you do an assessment. You see where somebody is tight, where they're hurting, and you decide, okay, well, this is going to be good for you, or this isn't going to be good for you, or let's do more of this exercise because this is going to help you. And another thing with you is you don't just like walk around the whole classroom. You focus, you know, you make sure everybody is doing their exercise, but correctly. You don't just, okay, this is it, turn on the music, class is class, and you know, just leave it be. You are very motivating. You don't let us give up, and then you just are amazing. I mean, I can't explain, you know, as a trainer how good you are, because I've tried different gyms and I've done one-on-one trainings, but no one's kept me motivated and no one's kept me going like you have, and I appreciate that, and I thank you for everything you've done for me and, you know, for everybody else that's in class with us.
Thank you very much, Summer.